Tonight on Justice by Any Means. A 21-year-old woman is attacked on a Harlem street.
When she told him she was a dad, he hit her.
She's beaten within an inch of her life.
Her eye was closed. She had a hole in her head.
Even with plenty of witnesses, no one comes forward.
That is just a code among some communities around snitching.
A grieving mother encounters hatred.
People closed doors in her face. They didn't even give her a second look.
And indifference from police.
The police never gathered physical evidence from the crime scene.
She rallies a voiceless community.
Help me! Help me!
We don't get some justice.
And becomes a champion for justice.
People can go home and sleep at night. They can forget. I can't forget. I live it every day.